Breaking news now, just into our newsroom. We have the first alert on this breaking news now out of Spartanburg County. The sheriff's office telling us they were called to an area on Anderson Mill Road, and that's near Paddleford Drive, in reference to a death. Right now, we don't have a lot of details, but we do know that the coroner is also investigating all of this. Tonight, we're working to learn more about what happened. We'll bring you an update as soon as new details are released.